So first of all, you crack the egg into the cup. Then you pour the milk. Then you start mixing. And then you add the banana. And then you start mashing the banana and mixing the egg in the... Then next, put the oats inside the cup. Then add the cinnamon and the honey. And start mixing. On this stuff, you put it in the microwave for 3 minutes. After 3 minutes, you're gonna take it out carefully, and then you're gonna put it onto the table, onto the plate. And then to make it sweeter, get some maple syrup and then add it on, or honey, add it on to the thing to make it to the banana muffin to make it a bit sweeter.